You say to me, O'Reilly, you hate Biden. I don't hate Biden. This is not a hate Trump on the other side of the aisle. I don't. All right. I don't care about Joe Biden. I met him once. He was a standard politician. I had a nice little chat with him for about 2 minutes, and that was it. I don't care about him one way or the other. I will tell you that he is the second worst president in our republic's history.